Still lots of questions this morning about what happened here at 119th and Cherry here in Wauwatosa. In the daylight, you can see the damage done to this home. Different scene from yesterday. Yesterday, there was a tactical situation that unfolded after firefighters approached the house, hearing what they thought were gunshots or fireworks coming from the home. They couldn't battle the blaze the way that they wanted to. It took several hours before that threat passed. They say one woman did make it out safely, but they eventually found one body inside. Neighbors say that body was that of the woman's son, but right now investigators not identifying that body. Reporting in Wauwatosa, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.